Welcome to Designing for Accessibility from the National Center on Accessible Educational Materials. Many of the authoring tools available to educators now include options for adding accessibility into the content creation workflow. And standards such as the Web Content Accessibility Guidelines provide guidance for how to do so. However, these guidelines often include technical language that can be confusing to even veteran developers. Fortunately, a set of simpler principles as captured by the acronym POOR, provide a better starting point. POOR stands for Perceivable, Operable, Understandable, and Robust, four qualities that define an accessible user experience. Perceivable content is presented in a way that it can be accessed with more than one sense. This accounts for both the needs of people with disabilities and those who are accessing the content in less than optimal environmental conditions. One example is the inclusion of closed captions and transcripts for video content. This will make the video more accessible to people who are deaf and hard of hearing. It will also make it possible for anyone to enjoy the content in loud environments where it would otherwise be inaccessible, such as while commuting on a train or a bus. Operable content in digital materials can be operated with a variety of input methods, ranging from the mouse to the keyboard and even speech commands. It also means options for navigation are provided. If the content of a digital material is marked up correctly, screen reader users can use a keyboard shortcut to bring up a list of headings. Using these headings, they can skip to the desired section without the need to listen to an entire page. Understandable content in digital materials is presented in a logical and predictable way as the user navigates through its various sections, and supports for language, such as explanations of unfamiliar terms, are included or easily accessible. Robust digital materials are compatible across platforms and work well with a range of assistive technologies. Designing digital materials according to widely supported standards will make it more likely that these materials will continue to work as intended as new delivery technologies are adopted. The four POOR principles apply to both teacher-created and procure educational materials, whether they are commercially acquired or open educational resources. When selecting or purchasing digital materials and technologies, use the power of the market. Call on developers and publishers to add accessibility at the source. This will ensure accessibility is built in rather than bolted on after materials have shipped and the process of retrofitting becomes more costly and difficult. The POM initiative can help you with language you can include in your contracts. By addressing the need for accessibility at the source with developers and publishers, you will add your voice to a national movement that seeks greater equity in education. The National Center on Accessible Educational Materials at aem.cast.org is your go-to resource for technical assistance. Together, we can develop and use learning materials that address learner variability and provide better opportunities for learning to all.